Well, kids, there's a lesson to learn here. Don't smoke crack, do bath salts, and try and rob a convenience store. It will not end well. Look at this kid. He gets fucking tased, lit up, and he's on the ground. Now, the other girl who was helping him rob the store tried to exit, but the guy won't let her leave, so she sneaks around the cop, and she goes to the back room. This is where it gets fucking good, people. Pay attention. He gets away, runs around the corner, but the cop fucks him up, hits him with his fucking elbow right to the jaw. Meanwhile, this crack is looking for an escape, right? There is an exit door right behind her on the right, but no, she's all fucked up. So she decides to go where? To go into the fucking ceiling! Well, guess what? Bad idea, you little crack whore! She falls down into a baggie of clothes, and now she's fucked because the cops are there, and there they are, guns drawn. Good guys win. Sorry, honey, no crack for you today.